What is up to the BEA crew? V-Buzz 11 here. Making a vlog for today and probably tomorrow, and I'll upload it sometime that next day. I'm doing pull-ups here. I was doing weighted pull-ups with 20-pound dumbbell with a backpack because I don't have a belt. So I was 185 technically with that on. Felt pretty good. I've done it a few times actually with weighted, obviously around the belt, but never with the backpack. So it put a little bit of strain on my neck, which I was, you know, previously injured with, so I didn't want to mess around with it too much. I'll just show you a few sets, a few different pull-ups that I'm doing today before I go out. Good lat workout, obviously. BEA crew, what is going on? I wanted to share with you what I got really quick in the mail. I'm actually heading to AC with my buddies, but I wanted to share with you quick what I got. Let's see if you like them. It's my first time seeing them. I'm unboxing it in front of you guys. I got it from discountmugs.com, so we shall see how they look. All right, if you can see, I'm gonna open it quick. I hope they don't all fall out. I got about 100 pens, BEA pens. So I'm gonna show you quick what they look like. Just take one out. I like that a lot. See if it can focus good. See it?
Yeah.
It's good. Damn, I like this a lot. This black ink, damn, it even comes with like a thing, so you gotta take it off first and then you can write with it. I got some pens because I'm gonna have like a little barbecue in June. It's gonna be awesome. It's definitely, you know, I'm just gonna give them out. Hopefully, you know, people all around the world will have these BEA pens soon. So I wanted to share with you guys that. I'm getting wristbands, a bunch more wristbands on the way soon. It should be here by today or tomorrow. I like this a lot, man. I'm definitely gonna do more business with this company, I think. So there it is. BEA has their own pen now. Now you could study, you could write, whatever you're interested in, with a BEA pen. I'll probably put them for sale too online if you guys want one. Not, it's probably gonna be $2. So let me know if you guys are interested. And that's that. I'll catch you guys soon. Got here now. We're staying at Harrah's. I don't know if you guys are familiar with that, but we just got here. I'm at the pool now, as you guys can see. It's a little sunny. If it was sunnier, it would be, you know, a little bit nicer, but it's a beautiful place here in Atlantic City. I love coming here. I usually come here as soon as I get here because the pool closes at 6, so I usually come here for a little bit. I go in the hot tubs. They have like 10 jacuzzis all around me. It's awesome. So I try to get the most out of AC. You know, a lot of people come to AC obviously to gamble, to go to the club and stuff. You know, I definitely do that. I have my fair share with that. But at the same time, I like, you know, coming here. I like, you know, seeing different things. It's awesome. They have a lot to offer here. So I love getting the most out of it. I love coming here, relaxing for a little bit, and going out with my friends later. They're upstairs chilling now, and I'll probably meet up with them in a little bit. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that I'm here now, just chilling. And this, by the way, this at night, this is the club at night. So they close off, I guess, most of the outside of this, but the pool itself is open at night. And it's a huge club. The stage is over there. You guys can see there's a mini TV there. So yeah, it's usually over there. But let me just show you guys real quick. I'll get up for you. We have like a nice TV there. There's all cabanas here. These are about $1,500 a night to rent out, at least, I would say. Keep in mind we're in AC, so it's everything's more expensive. But there's a nice wraparound bar there. There's a bunch of different hot tubs all around. You probably can't see it from where I am right now, but yeah, I just wanted to show you. It's a upper deck up there, if you guys can see. You know, you go up there to chill, hang out at night. It gets pretty wild here at night, so it's pretty awesome. It's only open a few days out of the week, but it definitely is fun when it is open at night. Yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that, and I'll show you guys the rest when I go around. My favorite spot in AC. Besides gambling. Ben and Jerry's. How was it?
Yeah, man, that design is kind of trippy.
Isn't it, yo? Makes me mad dizzy. How was it? Seeming good?
Very good.
This is my favorite part, I'm telling you guys. About AC. Sunday selfies. Ben and Jerry's.
Oh, my bad. I got in the selfie, my bad.
I was taking a selfie. I was just saying it. So, way to go. Alright, guys, so what's going on? It is the aftermath of AC last night. It is the next morning. My friends are all downstairs gambling for a little bit before we have to leave today. There's a reason why I'm not gambling, and there's a reason why I didn't take any kind of footage really last night in the casino. First of all, you know, they're pretty strict, you know, the security there and stuff. If you have your phone out, they yell at you. They always think it's something that you're doing against the system or you're cheating. So I obviously couldn't do that, but I wanted to get a few clips, but I kind of didn't think about it that much. I was a little aggravated in a sense because I lost a little bit of money. But that's the name of the game, I guess. You know, gambling's gambling. So you're putting your money up to, you know, gamble with, obviously. So you never know what's going to happen. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Unfortunately, I find myself losing a lot more than I do winning. But, you know, that's why I don't gamble that much. That's why I like to go to the pool, like I saw, like you probably saw in the previous clips. You know, anything else, you can go to AC, go to the club. You know, it's fun. It's fun for me. I work, you know, pretty hard for my money, so I don't really like just putting it up in jeopardy like that, in a sense. But everyone's different, you know. I hope my friends are winning downstairs right now. And, yeah, I just want to wrap this up quick, the AC trip. It was fun overall. Like, I was thinking about it. You know, obviously if you don't win and stuff, it could definitely change your mood. But if you're with the right people and you're in the right environment with those people, it's kind of hard not to have a fun night. You know, I love my friends, and I always say it as, you know, corny as it might sound, I may have lost money last night, but I still won because, you know, I think I have the best friends of all, you know what I mean? So there's nothing, you know, that you could really be too upset about. You know, yeah, you lost money, you can get it back, but these friends, you know, if I ever lost them, if I was never their friends, you know, I wouldn't feel the same way I do now. So I'm very thankful for that. So yeah, I just wanted to wrap this up with you guys. That AC trip, it was fun, definitely fun, and a learning process. You know, you live, you learn, you lose, you learn. And that's that. So I'll make another video shortly, and I'll probably wrap up this vlog for you guys. Believe, excel, achieve. What's going on, guys? BEA crew, B-Bells 11 here. Show you guys what I'm eating today, tonight, my buddies. Show the table. Show the pretty fine ladies over there. Got my friends at the edge of the table here. Steven, you all know Steven by now. Show you guys wraps. We're at Buffalo Wild Wings right now. I got 12 wings. I got 6 Parmesan garlic, 6 mild, medium. I got a side of fries with that. I got a side of fries with that. Today is 67 boneless traditional wings, so we decided to come out here. I got no money, but hopefully the camera guy is going to spot me some money, so everything will be fine. So that's that. What'd you do? No, he didn't know? Yeah, so that's that. I just want to show you guys I'm eating.
BEA all day.
Yeah, BEA all day is right.
Oh, tell him.
Yes, sir.
Believe, excel, achieve.